Yes, we are ready.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Edwards, and I'm coming to you live from the Gluten-Free and Allergen-Free Expo. We're here at the Dallas Market Center in Dallas, Texas. And we're so excited to be here with Hail Mary, because they are an amazing company, and they enable you to eat healthy food on the go, which I'm always a fan of. But we are here with...
I'm Sarah Chapin, and I'm one of the business partners at Hail Mary. My founder partner is Susan O'Brien, and then Allie Brushaver is our chef, and she'll be here shortly as well.
Wow. So amazing company. And are you based in Texas?
We are. We're a women-led business out of a gluten-free certified kitchen here in Dallas. And everything that we do is non-GMO, vegan. So we're dairy-free, we're soy-free, and we're kosher.
Amazing, especially for the holidays. This is a great snack, and I've been very fortunate to give Hail Mary snacks to my colleagues because they enjoy it so much. And we enjoy the company and the different offerings, and this is one of their new products that they have right now.
So we've got our chocolate chili pecan mini tart that's available in a lot of natural stores, and we're so thrilled about that. And here in Dallas, you'll be able to find that at Central Market. You'll also be able to find it at Sprouts. And then we have the little pumpkin tart that you're trying there. It's available at Costco in Texas.
And that's available at Costco in Texas.
Everything we do is refrigerated to preserve freshness and to protect the oils. Because we use coconut oil in our tarts instead of cream, of course coconut oil melts when it gets warmer than 76. But in addition, our macaroons, or our Mary Bites as we call them, are sold refrigerated, but they can be enjoyed at room temperature and sit out for 30 days.
Oh my goodness. So as you can tell, it's a great potentially Christmas product or holiday product, and even for Hanukkah, which we celebrate as well. So it's a great product all around.
One thing that I wanted to double check on is, why is this such a great product for moms?
One of the things that's important to us is the on-the-go side for moms, but also pure ingredients really taste better. So we know that what we put into our bodies reflects how we grow. And so for a mom to know that you can consciously provide for your kids, yes, and know that we did our homework behind the scenes, it's terrific. But also the on-the-go nature of it. We have really carefully curated what we put in our products for our recipes, for our recipe house, but also the size and portions.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. And we look forward to buying these for Christmas as well as for some upcoming events that we're having. So thank you.
Well, but can you also talk about being a CEO and what that's like of a major company?
Sure. Well, what's really great is I'm a partner with some terrific leaders and individuals. So we all have different roles at different times. It's my role to drive the bus. But what I love about growing a business like ours is the challenge of matching the supply chain and capital to the consumer and the market, and to make sure that we find the very best of what we can do while keeping products affordable. But I love running our business because we are makers, and our business partner, Susan O'Brien, our founder, very important to her. She started making food in her home for her own children, and that was the basis from which we grew. She really wanted to think about what she better could. And so as we've built and grown our kitchen, we've really tried to do that as a family, and we love that, and I do love the privilege of it.
And I have a daughter, obviously. I hope one day she can grow up and be a CEO too. So I guess what's your advice for young women who are aspiring to be a CEO?
It's a great question. We do a lot of mentoring, and I'm very involved with the Children's Defense Fund with Mary and Red Edelman. And one of the things that is so important is sometimes you can't dream what you don't see. So what I'd suggest is doing what you're doing now is, take your daughter to work. Take her to different experiences. Let her see all the different ways that we make money and the benefits of and responsibility of work. And regardless of the title, all work is meaningful. But if she wants to lead something or to lead a business, education's the best route. So,
thank y'all so much.
Take care.
Thank you, guys. This is awesome.
Well, this is Weekend's Count. We're signing out. And thank you, Hail Mary, for being here at Gluten Free and Allergen Free Expo.
Take care.
That is, well, I was.
sure.
That's such a